draws up, Horizon, DB gets this draw control. Shot. And Stebbins able to stop that. And then Cross gets the rebound. And Horizon has possession. They're in transition. Cage wall, nice patience there, shot and goal for DB. That's the lady out in the number three.
Get out of there.
Yeah!
so far 3 for 3 on these draw controls. Teresina Cortez getting this one. Part looks to drive, gets a cross body call against Horizon, so this gives Opart a free position opportunity against Stebbins in the cage. Opart has Jimenez, and Jimenez buries it. Great assist from Opart to Jackie Jimenez. And DB takes the lead 2-1, 21-18 to go here in the first half.
Thunder goal number 2, Jackie Jimenez. Assist 15, Olivia Opart. Huskies goal for 22-25, 11.
Yeah.
kick, shot and goal.
Thunder goal, number three, Delaney Adamick. Assist, number two, Jackie Jimenez. Huskies goal, number seven, Lanae Cross. Assist, Gabby Dominzane.
Roll shot. And that's going to be a hat trick for Delaney Adamick.
Thunder goal number three, Delaney Adamick.
Yeah!
Jimenez has a chance here, but quickly shut down here by the Horizon defense. Nice settled play here from both teams. But Huskies continue to defend. Adamick, she's had some success rolling the cage, but not able to do so this time. Play here. They're trying to draw him out. Jimenez comes around, shot from outside the 8 meter, and she buries it. And that's going to be a hat trick for Jimenez. A pair of hat tricks so far. Brandon Adamick, Jackie Jimenez.
Both Thunder goal. Thunder goal number two, Jackie Jimenez.
Starting to spread it out, working from well outside the 12 here. Stebbins. there from Elise Matthews, the DB. Thunder really starting to move the ball around. Here's Matthews again. Adam trying to beat Miller but can't get around her. Ball ends up inside the goal circle, so Stebbins gets it cleared out. And Tessa Johnson has it down the sideline.
Thank you.
Huskies goal, number 5, Jermaine Nichols. Assist, 25, Alex Kingclark.
He gets the free position to step in. He's up with a good save. Tessa Johnson not able to keep it in bounds, so Jack Newman has to get this back from the lead. Big ground ball battle here. Wide open. Beautiful low shot and goal. Olivia Opar assists from the lady.
Thunder goal. Olivia Opar.
Thunder goal, number 15, Olivia Opart.
This number two, Jackie Jimenez.
Comes in, shooting space. This is like Olivia Opart in a free position shot on goal. Kendall Stebbins defending. When Manning gets in there, breaks it up, and Stebbins this time anticipates the low shot from Opart. She gets checked out here. Attempt by DB to get that ball back. You can see the physicality really from both teams here.
Huskies goal, number 25, Alex Rumelport.
She's keeping this close. Back to the 15 minutes to play in this first half. It's an exciting game so far. These teams just duking it out, back and forth, back and forth. Gets the draw control. She's double teamed. She's the ball. She's got Miller and Nichols on her, two of the top players from the Huskies. Stops the clock here. 45 seconds. gets a free position goal. Sean goal here on the hanging pass. It's a tough angle. Quick crashing to the Huskies. Last week there by Stevens, but he got another whistle. Here, Huskies pull it back, and they're going to run another play. Mitchell, another crash from Thunder. This time there's a whistle. 3 second violation. I think it's actually credit to the teams. We haven't seen more of those calls tonight. But the players are inside the 8 meter. Marked up in a stick's length of an opponent for more than 3 seconds, they get this call. Going to give a free position opportunity here to Kate Mitchell. She shoots. And that shot is deflected out the backside. Huskies maintain possession. Diamond Zane loses the ball, able to recover her own ground ball. Looking for the opportunity. Another whistle. We'll take a look at this again. I believe it's a holding call that we hear from the official. And they're going to award it to Desert Vista. So I believe there's a holding call against one of the Horizon players. The second goal we've seen disallowed this evening from the Huskies. Okay, I think I misheard the officials because they are keeping possession with the Huskies.
Huskies goal, number 25, Alex Tour.
Gets it over to the offensive third for the Huskies. And they've got an opportunity now to regain the lead here. They haven't had the lead since the first goal of the game. After that, DB just went on a three-goal run. Another shooting space call. And Alex Brocourt. With the DV, not the shooter that you want to have with a free position shot on goal at this point. Elizabeth Browning in the cage. Again, Thunder here missing Ashley Piazza, their starting varsity goalie. Brocourt converts this free position. Now Husky's back on top, 9-6.
19-6. Huskies goal, number 25, Alex Brulport.
Really,
you got it, Alex!
Oh, like with that whistle, there's a turnover of possession here. It looks like Jimenez. Excuse me. Stays with the Huskies. Takes advantage of the missed pass there from the Huskies. This is game's game. It's really simple. Every one of these ground ball opportunities is going to play a major factor in the game here tonight. Nice. Huskies. Alex Bullport. Tries to get over to Nichols, gets a close shot. Looks like that might have gone off Browning's foot. Or comes out of the cage. We're kind of a ground ball battle here. And Thunder coming off of this one.
Thunder goal, Chariot Waddell, number 10, unassisted.
Chariot now the fourth player to get a goal for Thunder tonight. So the Huskies fourth player scoring so far this evening. She's looking inside. She's got a shot. Flip, left-handed. Out of four. That's six tonight.
Husky goal, Alex Bruport. Unassisted.
Bruport. Tying it back up. Joey Nichols. Joey comes in, drives. Yeah.
Husky goal, number 5, Jolene Nichols.
Ball did not go above the players' heads. So they're going to call this a missed draw, and they're going to set this up again.
Go,
this time.
Way to go.
Maybe a stick in the spirit ball.
Shooting space.
Shooting space. Opportunity. Liz Browning in the cage defending. Goldport comes in. Browning, that's a great play. Mirrors Goldport. You see the stick mirroring. It makes a nice stop. Cross gets trail check. Nice trail check. Clean no whistle by DV in this ground ball. Going to come up to DV, so nice pass turnover. Amanda Piazza trying to work it up, but we've got a whistle. By Broport, but trying to check that down. Thunder player's okay there. I think it's Reagan Gardner.
Dangerous contact.
They are going to yellow card Broport for that. Dangerous contact. So Broport heads off field. This gives Thunder a advantage for the next 2 minutes. Thank you. think he takes the draw here. So it'll be hard part. Jackie Jimenez. From Jimenez. Foster and Quayle and Ann Cross fighting for the ground ball.
Yeah. goal, number 23, Elise Matthews. Assisted by number 2, Jackie Jimenez.
Let's go, Huskies, let's get it back. Let's go, Green! Huskies, Huskies, Huskies!
More DB players getting in the mix on the top side.
Goal by number 15, Olivia Opart.
5, Jolene Nichols, assisted by Alex Ruport.
Team gets even a one-goal lead, you can expect to see them attempt to try to start stalling and holding that ball, running this clock out. Ball almost goes out of bounds, but again, here at DV, there's a lot more room behind the cage than we typically have on field, so good recovery by Huskies keeping that ball in play. Colton Nichols. Push, cross check there. It's going to get another free position opportunity here. These free positions have really just been killing DV in the second half. And Abigail Lutz, number 20 with Huskies. Lutz gets cross check. She hesitates there. And Anna Piazza takes advantage. Piazza trying to force her way through and loses the ball. Tessa Johnson back there to scoop it up. There's full court again. She's got an ISO opportunity, but she's going to hold it. Penalty's been released. Opart back in the game. Alexa Miller looking for an opportunity. Looks like we may have another injury here. She's getting up this time. That is 13. That's Aubrey Fuller for DV taking the hit and going down. Fortunately, looks like she's going to be able to stay in the game. Metro area. We appreciate it if you could consider supporting us. Please subscribe, like the videos, share the videos, help these lacrosse players in Arizona get some more views and visibility. So fun. Please visit our website at southmountainlacrosse.com, or you can click the link up on top of our YouTube channel. Consider making a donation. All the funds that we receive through donations do go to provide scholarships for underserved athletes here to play lacrosse. Lacrosse is not a sanctioned sport here in Arizona, so it can be quite expensive for these players to play. We want to make sure as many players as possible get the opportunity to play this great sport. So we do appreciate your support. Pass from Miller. The dual court goes out. Big opportunity here. Huskies have been holding possession for a while. And DV down a goal. They've now got an opportunity. Teresina Cortez, 2 minutes to play. DV in transition. And they need to try to get a goal here. Tight this up. Yeah. run. They stop the clock. Time out.
Hey,
she had a hat trick tonight. Jackie Jimenez, the only other player to be at a hat trick. So that would be a home run. He's going to try her ball. See if she can find a way. Huskies team in Division 1, that's a chance for playoffs, so we can't go.